Did you know the microwave oven was originally invented to improve radar technology? The first computer mouse was made of wood, and if the microchip had not been invented, would your smartphone be the size of a fridge today? From gadgets to game changers, these tech milestones reshaped society, and some even created entirely new habits. So, welcome to the Top 7 Plus channel, where you can check the top and bottom rankings of amazing facts worldwide. In this video, you will take a look at the 7 most impactful technology releases that have affected people's daily lives and communications over the last 50 years. We're talking about the inventions that today make your life more comfortable, your workplace more agile, your communications with many people from different places and cultures easier, and sometimes even making you a bit more confused. From the early days of clunky processing machines to today's sleek AI-powered gadgets, these tech milestones didn't just change the game. They rewrote the entire rulebook of contemporary societies in the world. Let's dive in. The Internet, 1969. Not just the moon landing happened in 1969, but also the birth of the Internet. Well, sort of. It started being called ARPANET, a government project to link computers from certain universities, research centers, and government agencies. Fun fact, the first message sent from the University of California was supposed to be login, but the system crashed after typing hello. Very intriguing, right? Only 14 years ago, in 1983, the name Internet was finally adopted, along with the type of connections that we use today. Fast forward, and now we can binge-watch cat videos, doom-scroll Instagram, and argue about pineapple and pizza with strangers online. The downside? Unfortunately, cybercrime, trolls, and endless emails from online scammers impersonating famous people or big organizations, for example. Thanks, Internet. But seriously, could you imagine a world without it? No memes, no online calls, no online shopping, or crazy discussions over the messenger apps. Personal computers. Next stop, 1977, when Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak rolled out the Apple II. It was the start of computers being personal, like actually yours. Before that, computers were almost exclusive to labs and corporations. The Apple II and its rivals, like the IBM PC released in 1981, democratized tech, giving rise to spreadsheets, text and image editors, video games, and many other cool and unimaginable tools. They also laid the foundation for today's work-from-home life. Of course, the downside is now we're always working. From home, the park, even the bathroom. Don't deny it, we all know the truth! The World Wide Web, 1989. Invented by Tim Berners-Lee at the end of the 80s, this wasn't just connecting computers anymore, it was connecting people. Suddenly, you could shop, learn, and overshare online. Many services today that make our lives easier than in the past, like online banking, virtual libraries, cloud storage, and even locating yourself in Google Maps wouldn't even exist without this. Also, shout out to the birth of terrible dial-up noises. But hey, without it, how else would you have found this video? Social media platforms, 2003. Even though the first service considered social media was 6 degrees in 1997, it was only in 2003 when LinkedIn and MySpace came up, and in 2004, when Orkut from Google and Facebook were released, that the floodgates were widely opened. Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and many others came later, and they've all redefined communication, culture, and even careers. Social media gave everyone a platform, for good or bad. It's why we can share from cute pet pictures to conspiracy theories with equal ease today. The benefits, global connections, viral activism, memes, and even birthday reminders from friends. The downsides, misinformation, compulsive behaviors, and some acquaintances who keep sending chain messages almost every day. Smartphones, 2007. Jump into 2007. Let's talk iPhone. Love or hate Apple, the iPhone redefined the smartphone market and culture. Steve Jobs essentially said, "What if we put the internet, a camera, and snake game in one pocket-sized gadget?" The iPhone and the smartphones that followed changed everything. We swipe, tap, and use FaceTime our way through life. And let's not forget selfies. Who knew self-portraits could become an Olympic sport? The downside? Well, let's just say screen addiction and neck pain are at all-time highs. Plus, remember when we actually talked on phones? Good times. Blockchain and cryptocurrency, 2008. Blockchain. Heard of it? It's the tech world's favorite buzzword. And no, it's not just a fancy way to say internet. Invented in 2008 by the mysterious Satoshi Nakamoto, a person or group we still don't know, blockchain came to life alongside Bitcoin, the first ever cryptocurrency. So, what is it? Imagine a super safe digital notebook shared with everyone. Every page is locked with a code, and no one can secretly rip one out. That's blockchain, a decentralized, tamper-proof ledger. It's been a game changer. From how we handle money, buy art, hello NFTs, and even track supply chains, it's shaking up industries and cultures worldwide. But let's talk pros and cons. Blockchain brings transparency, cuts out middlemen, and boosts security. On the flip side, it's energy hungry and all that hype. Yeah, it's created some crazy scams too. Love it or hate it, blockchain is reshaping the way we think about trust, ownership, and the future of tech. Ready for the ride? Artificial intelligence, 2020. Finally, we arrived here, the AI boom. From ChatGPT in 2022 to self-driving cars, AI is now everywhere. It's revolutionizing healthcare, education, and even art. Remember when we thought robots were just cool movie villains? Now they're writing resumes and helping us to draw many digital images, for example. Crazy, huh? The benefits? Efficiency, innovation, and those almost accurate Netflix recommendations. But let's not ignore the downsides. Anxiety due to possible job automation that can replace many jobs and, of course, the possibility of robots taking over. Just kidding. Or am I? So there you have it, the 7 most impactful tech releases from the last decades. From wooden computer mice to world-changing internet and AI overlords. Oops, assistants. Tech has completely reshaped how we live, work, and play. What's your favorite tech invention? Or did we miss something? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. And hey, if you enjoyed this trip about tech history, remember to like, share, and subscribe. Help us spread the word, or at least the memes. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!